Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to St. Paul's Chapel. My name is Julian Walkner. I'm director of music here at Trinity Church Wall Street. Trinity Church is undergoing some renovations. It's down the street, for those of you who are visiting, about five or six blocks. And this space is our northernmost outpost. And it was, it is the oldest building in New York City in continual use. One of the very few colonial buildings that exists from the 18th century. George Washington held his first prayer service here immediately after his inauguration, which was over on Wall Street. We are very proud of our new old organ, and let me just explain what I mean by that. If you look up here, you'll see this beautiful organ case. That's actually from 1802. And we went and repurposed this incredibly beautiful instrument made by the Noack Organ Company that was in Massachusetts for about 30 years. And that the Church of the Redeemer there was changing their style of organ around. So we got this instrument and got the company to put it in this old case. And it's amazing that you can do that. So if you look at the front pipes here, they're called the facade pipes. And those were all built within the past year. And we're super proud of this instrument and how it sounds in this space. And we're presenting a number of world-class recitalists over the year, every Friday at 1 o'clock. So you also might be interested to know that you have entered St. Paul's Chapel on what is a doubleheader day, just like the Yankees. So there is a concert also this evening, and I'm just giving a little show and tell, and also for anybody watching on the web right now. Tonight at 7:30, the incredible choir of Trinity Wall Street, fully professional ensemble, will be performing some really, really glorious music as old as Robert Parsons, and as modern as a piece that I wrote last year. So it should be a wonderful concert. It is also free. So if you're visiting New York and you have other activities and you want to come back here at 7:30, you're welcome to do so. It is a wonderful honor to have Chelsea Chen back with us. She is one of New York's gems as a recitalist and a composer and as an incredible person as well. She has just made a new CD with her collaborative partner, Joseph Lee. And these CDs that are freshly out will be for sale immediately following this recital. So without further ado, please help me in welcoming Joseph Lee and Chelsea Chen to the Noack Organ of St. Paul's Chapel. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. So before we play our last piece today, we just want to thank all of you for being here. I know a lot of my friends and family are in town from all over the world. Just so blessed to see you here. And also for Joe, his newborn daughter is here, hearing her first concert. Baby Julia in the back. So we were just so delighted to make this album, Explorations, in the past year. And again, we'll be downstairs if you want to get one of our CDs. And now we're going to play probably the most famous cello solo, The Swan from Carnival of the Animals.